Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, find the derivative of the following functions, and it is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q, R and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. Tenth one is A upon x raised to the power 4 minus B upon x raised to the power 2 plus cos x. So let's start with the solution and let us denote the given function by y. So y is equal to a upon x raised to the power 4 minus b upon x square plus cos x. Now we have to find its derivative, that is dy upon dx. So we have d dx of a upon x raised to the power 4 minus b upon x square plus cos x, which can further be written as d upon dx of a upon x raised to the power 4 minus d upon dx b upon x square plus d upon dx of cos x. And this is further equal to, a is a constant, so taking it outside the derivative, we have d upon dx of x raised to the power minus 4 minus, now taking b outside, we have d upon dx of x raised to the power minus 2 plus derivative of cos x is minus sin x. This is further equal to a, derivative of x raised to the power minus 4 is minus 4 into x raised to the power minus 5. Since derivative of x raised to the power n is n into x raised to the power n minus 1. Then we have minus b, derivative of x raised to the power minus 2 is minus 2 into x raised to the power minus 3, and plus into minus is minus, so we have minus sin x. This is further equal to minus 4a upon x raised to the power 5, minus into minus is plus, so plus 2b upon x cube minus sin x. Thus, on differentiating the given function, its derivative is minus 4a upon x raised to the power 5 plus 2b upon x cube minus sin x. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.